Hello, everyone. I'm Romeo Cantu with Edinburgh CISD Media. I'm here to talk about our Saturday Academies. This is for high school students. It's taking place starting this Saturday, January 30th. I'm joined by the Director of Advanced Academics, Ms. Sylvia Ledesma. Ms. Ledesma, this is kind of cool that we're doing for the students this spring semester for the high schools.
Yes. So at Edinburgh CISD, through the Office of Curriculum and Instruction, we are offering 9 Saturday Academies for our students.
So tell me a little about what happens during these Saturday Academies.
So we are offering the TSIA 2, the Advanced Placement, End of Course, and also Credit Recovery Academies.
Give me some examples of how the students will participate on Saturday can use these academies.
For the students who are interested in taking the TSIA 2 test, they have to come in person so that they're able to receive the tutoring and also take the exam afterwards so that these students can be prepared to take college classes.
So how is this similar?
It's very similar to the summer academies, except because of the extenuating circumstances, we will be offering it hybrid, where students can come in to campus or work from home.
So how do students sign up for these academies, and when will they be offered?
The students can contact their school academic counselor for more information, and these academies will be held during the spring semester, starting this Saturday, January 30th through May 15th.
All right, thank you very much, and I look forward to seeing these academies this Saturday, again, January 30th, at all 4 high schools. I'm Romeo Cantu, reporting for Edinburgh CISD, your district of choice.